Unlocking English slang. What does banging on really mean? Hello, language enthusiasts. Today, we're diving into the world of English slang and uncovering the meaning behind the phrase banging on. It's a term you might come across in movies, music, or casual conversations among native speakers. If you've been curious about what this phrase means and how to use it, you're in the right place. Let's get started. The term banging on can be used in several contexts. At its core, it's a phrase that means to talk about something for a long time, especially in a way that is boring or annoying to others. It's often used when someone goes on and on about a subject without realizing that their listener has lost interest. For example, if someone says, "He was banging on about his new car all evening," it suggests that he spent a lot of time talking about his new car, and it probably wasn't very interesting for the listener. Understanding the context is crucial when learning slang. Banging on isn't always negative. Sometimes it's used among friends to gently tease someone for their enthusiasm about a subject. There are also variations to consider. You might hear someone say they were banging on about a favorite TV show or a political issue. The phrase can slightly change in meaning depending on the subject matter and the speaker's tone. Now, let's see how banging on fits into everyday conversation. Here are a few examples. 1. My parents keep banging on about getting good grades. 2. I got stuck at the party listening to Mark banging on about his Europe trip. 3. Sorry for banging on about the mess. It's just been bothering me. Notice how in each instance, banging on could indicate the speaker's prolonged talk on a subject, potentially to the listener's dismay. It's useful to know some synonyms. Here are words and phrases that can be used in place of banging on. Rambling, going on, droning, harping on, rattling off. That's a wrap on our exploration of the phrase banging on. Remember, language is not just about grammar and vocabulary, it's also about understanding nuances and expressions like this one. I hope this video has given you a better grasp of how to understand and use the phrase banging on. Keep practicing, stay curious, and happy learning. See you in the next video.